G.V.BLACK'S classification of cavities. G.V.BLACK, 1836 to 1915, American dentist. A classification based on the tooth type and the cavity location of tooth surfaces involved.
Class I. Typically found in the pits and fissures of the posterior teeth due to the patient's inability to clean these areas well, usually small and found on a single surface of the tooth. Class II is an extension of class I into the proximal surfaces of the posterior teeth. Areas susceptible to class II caries include 2 surface restoration of the posterior tooth, 3 surface restoration of a posterior tooth, and multi-surface restoration of a posterior tooth. Class III involves the proximal surfaces, often require access to the caries through the facial or, more often, the lingual surface of the tooth. They are named by the 2 surfaces included in the restoration. Class 4 involves not only the proximal surface but the incisal edge as well. It would be an incisomesolingual, usually involving both facial or labial and lingual surfaces wrapping over the missing incisal edge plus a proximal surface, making a 4 surface restoration. Class V. Found on the gingival third of the facial or lingual surfaces of all the teeth. These are one surface cavities named for the same surface, may extend below the free gingival margin and disappear underneath the tissue. Class X. Found on the incisal edge of anterior teeth or the occlusal cusp height of posterior teeth. This is one surface prep and restore that is named for the surface affected.